Master, Gumasta. I think that means hello. I hope it's right. If I've got it wrong, I'm gonna slap myself in the face. Gumasta. So. Yo, what is good, Cads crew? It's your boy, Cads, back with another reaction, another review, and another possible unpopular opinion. It's your boy, it's the hype man. You guys started calling me the hype man, so if that's what you want, then that's what we're going to get. It's your hype man, it's your UK brother hype. I'm about getting people hyped up, about getting people's energy up to the right place. Do you know what I mean? I feel like energy is the most important thing in the world, yeah? That energy, if you can see, sometimes if you're feeling low, you need someone to tell you, get up off your ass, and you know what I mean? You can't, so, there's a difference between being happy and positive, man. Like, do you know what I mean? You don't have to be happy to be positive. You just got to keep being positive. So happy 2021, guys. This is our year. Cads crew, it is our year. Let's go, baby. We got King IB by Easy Meal. You guys wanted this, and I'm feeling great. I'm feeling amazing. I've got the best subscribers in the whole entire planet. And I've got you guys to just support and everything. And your support means the world to me. Thank you to everybody. Also, Gumasta. Gumasta, Gumasta, Gumasta. I think that means hello. I hope it's right. If I've got it wrong, I'm gonna slap myself in the face. Gumasta. So, damn it. I hope it's right. I should go back and find the thing, but I think this is just from memory. Gumasta, Gumasta. If I say it one more time, I'm gonna slap myself. Oh, wait, did that look like I did it? Hang on. Wait. Oh, did that look real? Wait. How about that? Okay, I don't know. Yeah, anyway, let's just get into it, bro. This is your boy, Easy Meal. I'm the hype man, the OG hype man. Let's go.
Keeping out of that. You know, I'm like the king of this shit for real, for real. Ain't nobody as third as me on. Y'all been people fucked up, dog. Let's get it. On my mama, bro. Hey. Turn.
Shit, yeah, let these names take the fame, I don't care anyway, yeah, as long as I set the listeners in disarray. Give them ears a bloodbath till the volume penetrates your motherfucking hearing waves.
Listening to me is Death Ray. It's a something, my music is a bloodbath as long as the volume penetrates your air, your listening waves, or something crazy like that. Come on, like straight off the bat, just straight in. I know why you guys wanted this one now, because I feel like it's gonna be a.
Shit, yeah, let these names take the fame, I don't care anyway, yeah, as long as I set the listeners in disarray. Give them ears a bloodbath till the volume penetrates your motherfucking hearing waves. Skiddily daddle on these riddly rhymes, I be saying, fuck. You think you're mellow, you should just get with the times, they be saying. Nah, listen, they can do their own thing and I can do mine, so leave me the fuck alone. Oh shit, look at the time. I am almost late to my VIP success train. And when I say success, I don't mean money, sex, and fame. Cause that shit is fucking lame. My ride's here, I don't know if you wanna come, so buckle up.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. Oh my, there's so many of you. Well, praise the Lord.
Excuse me, Deborah. Yeah, you announce how all this shit's about me.
Oh, of course.
Deborah. Excuse me, Deborah.
So many of you. Well, praise the Lord.
Excuse me, Deborah. Yeah, you announce how all this shit's about me.
Oh, of course. Everyone plead yourself to King Ezekiel's majesty.
Take a knee, bow down to my supremacy. Yeah.
Oh,
watch and see as this melody possesses me. And I wear the crown like the king I be.
Ooh, like that whole king scheme, kneel down. Right, like, hang on, wait. Sorry, I need to catch it. Wait.
Bow down to.
Right. It was like a whole king scheme.
Yeah, learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy. Yeah.
Take a knee, bow down to my supremacy.
Watch and see as this melody possesses me.
Ooh, watch me as this beat possesses me, melody.
And I wear the crown like the king I be.
And then ends it with like, I wear the crown like the king I be. Come on! I love the way that whole scheme worked. Take a knee, bow down to my supremacy, the crown melody, crown. Like, oh, come on, the whole. Come on!
Yeah, learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy.
Hey.
Yeah, watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be.
Ooh.
Attention, everyone! Congratulations, each and every single one of you who survived the ride.
Because Deborah, shut the fuck up!
Damn it, Deborah, look at what you did!
Deborah, shut the fuck up!
Before we got on, instruct them is what you said.
We used to listen to your king and I pretend to be deaf like a little kid. Bitch, you're not as scared and your punishment is that you'll be dead. Psych, bitch, you just...
Yo, that's old, that's Eminem style, bro. Literally, this is why they call him the Eminem. The Filipino, the Philippines, the Eminem of the Philippines. Bro, Eminem used to do old skits like this, like where he's just like talking to women and stuff like that. That brings back some memories. This is old school hip hop, bro. This is what it is, old school hip hop. Love that. I'm having a good time with this one. Let's go.
Not as scared and your punishment is that you'll be dead.
No!
Psych, bitch, you'll just be a brand new addition to Marauding Dyke Fence. Ooh. Which includes Mike Pence. Damn, I'm kinda liking this. This and motherfuckers right to left instead of writing hits.
Ooh. I just think that making hits isn't your...
Dissing motherfuckers right and left instead of writing hits. Oh, you don't want it. Oh, you know what? God forbid the day, yeah, somebody starts a rap beef with Easy Metal. Oh, somebody. Listen, yeah. If there's a few things I've learned in life. Yeah, I'm going to tell you them right now. A few things that I have learned in life. Look both ways when you're crossing the street, yeah? Always take enough change out with you when you go into the shop. Always check your bank before you go and pay with your card so it doesn't get declined. And don't, for Pete's sake, don't start a rap beef with Easy Meal. That's what I've learned.
In the game.
What kind of shit do you want to think I'm talking to you? Be a dyke in pain. Yourself as a slut with a cock in you. Like Charlemagne. I'm an insensitive cunt when I'm rocking a booth and I'm locked away.
Speaking of rocking a booth, hyper...
Charlemagne? Like, what is that?
Rocking a booth and I'm locked away.
Speaking of rocking a booth, hyper boost will engage in T-8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Get on this shit cause I'm killing this. Then it's the menace of lyrics. I'm venomous. Silicon limitless privileges. With the Ellen DeGeneres sucks on a feminist clit. I'm awake
oh!
up to...
Ellen DeGeneres sucks on a feminist clit. Oh, bro, this goes off.
Never sucks on a feminist clit. I'ma wake up to alternative metal. It's evident like a Vanessa's of an aspirant. I have devoted my life and soul into becoming a titan. Learn from me. Take a knee. Bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody possesses me.
He was like, what did he say then? Bollocks.
Into becoming a tyrant.
He's dedicated his entire life to becoming a tyrant. Oh, come on.
Learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy. Watch and see as this melody possesses me. And I wear the crown like the king I mean. Yeah. Hear the beat, yeah. Learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy.
Hey.
Watch and see as this melody possesses me. And I wear the crown like the king I mean. Hear the beat, yeah, learn from me, take a knee, bow down to my supremacy,
yeah.
Watch and see as this melody possesses me, and I wear the crown like the king I be.
Bum, 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 bum. Whoa, well there you go then, there you go, that's Easy Meal King IB, you guys said about this one, so I'm happy I checked it out, to be fair. Let me know what I missed, because I know you guys are gonna, like, I let you guys are always so positive. I want to shout out Gumasta to all my Philippine subscribers. Thank you so much for being so supportive, just on my videos in general. You guys, whenever I react to Easy Meal, you guys are just always on that supportive shit, you know. And yeah, you supportive as hell, mate. Support as hell, and the love doesn't go unnoticed, and I love each and every one of you. Thank you so much for taking the time to react to watch my videos. It really means a lot, and I hope you enjoy them as much as I do. And I hope you enjoy our little conversations together every day. We'll keep them coming, baby. This shit ain't gonna stop, as they say in the American way. Oh shit, man, just rhymed without even trying. That's messed up, bro. That's messed up. Maybe I could be a rapper, maybe not. We will see. On that note, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you all have an amazing day. Please, please, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It takes 2 seconds. It means the world. Join the family and then request whatever you want and I'll get through to it. Also, go follow me on my socials at Cads Crew, mainly my Instagram. If you could, it really helped the support. I love you all, guys. I'll see you soon. Peace.